Key fob battery replacement on a Volkswagen Golf 64 plate. If your key looks like this, this will do it. These ones are really easy. It's just this panel here. Gently pries it open. Just your thumbs. That comes off like that. And the battery is right there. I'm using a pick, but anything small enough to get in there, it'll just pop that out. There's just a little lip right there. That's where you can pry into. We've got a new one. The battery is a CR2032. Pop it back in. Cover back on. And that's it. Done.